Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavat has finally managed to release after going through so many hurdles. Shahid Kapoor, Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone's performance in the film have been immensely appreciated. When asked about being a part of Sanjay Leela Bhansali film, Shahid said, 10 years down the line, when I have a library of films, having my films worth sharing with my family, my children, Padmavat will be there. I am the hero of a Bhansali film. The numbers are going nuts. All is good. Rest is history. One line here, one article there, someone's making an opinion, someone's biting into your insecurity is not going to draw you back. Well, let us tell you, this was Shahid's first collaboration with Bhansali. The actor also added, who says that an actor can't do a two-hero film? You are asking the wrong person because I did it. Actors on Padmavat did it. I think smart choices make a great career.